sitting on top of the world, just rolling along, just rolling along.
It's the switch. We're caught on something.
I can't move this one at all. You think a drive wheel's launched between the rails?
Feels like it. This is going to take some strength.
All right, on three. One, two, three. Push it!
Did you not release the throttle?
You're the engineer. Why would you assume I did it?
Run! Go, go, go!
Send out an emergency signal. Hurry!
From signal box 4. Runaway locomotive. Get a warning out to the town.
Empire News reporting an urgent warning. Runaway locomotive heading eastbound towards the city. Take caution near the rail lines.
Runaway train, eastbound on line 2. Switch the signals fast.
The mail train is going to switch onto 2 any minute.
There it goes. How on earth will they catch that thing?
Jones and Rich, you'll be chasing down 3300 and 5405. We need to get one of you on board 33 to pull the brake. Admittedly, step 2 in this plan may raise some doubt, but you will have to jump aboard. No time to lose. Go get that train.
two locomotives are neck and neck as they enter the tunnels into the station. New York Fire Department has ordered a full evacuation of Penn Station. Red alert!
This is the only chance! Jump! Pull the brake, Jones!
Gather your personal belongings and exit to your left.
Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland, o'er the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash cannonball.